one going to go in the books as one of the most remarkable shutouts in Ottawa Senator history. That one is for you, Nicole.
I was in a bad spot. You know, you get hit there and you think your life's over. Maybe this is it. You know, maybe you're done playing.
Today is a pretty significant day for the Ottawa Senators. Today will be Clark MacArthur's first game back.
Oh man, this guy's a machine. That's what it is. It's to be able to play that many minutes and be that good defensively and offensively, that's where he's at right now.
He has to score to keep the Bruins alive. Pasternak, it's not in, and the Senators are headed to the Stanley Cup playoff.
Well, after a year when not one Canadian made it to the playoffs, there are five ready to go. 2017, and the Ottawa Senators, just like everyone else, is starting the long, hard road to hopefully the Stanley Cup.
Senators are on their way to the Eastern Conference Final. it's Pens in Game 3 from the nation's capital center, hosting a conference final game for the first time since 2007.
This was a real team. The reason why we're here was because it was a team.